you so much. Yeah, it's so great to be here. It's just as cold here as it is in Helsinki right now. So, like I said, my name is Ina Forsman, and I've been doing this, writing songs and performing now for some time now. And I made my first solo album in Austin, Texas. And actually, on the same record, you find Miss Laura on the guitar and a bunch of great American artists. So check it out. Unfortunately, I don't have the CDs today with me because they are sold out. But you can listen on Spotify or other social media network that you find good for you. Now we're gonna move on, and the next song from that album is called Before You Go Home.
Now you are.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
This was a new song I wrote with a bunch of people, most of all with Miss Laura Chavez, when we were touring in America. And it will be on the next record, so stay tuned if you like this song. Hopefully it will be out real soon. Now, as a last song for this set, we're gonna play a song from my record that is already out there. And this song, I wrote about the difficulties of the love. Because, you know, we all want love, and we all need love. But every once in a while, it makes our hearts broken. It hurts really bad sometimes, right? And as much as we need it and we want it, sometimes after a difficult relationship, you just want to back off.
Don't come here. No love allowed here. No.
And I was in this kind of situation, so I took my frustration into creating a new song. And the song is called Don't Hurt Me.
Don't hurt me.
Now.
Thank you.
Please,
что это была честно написанная группа Jumping Cats песня. Вообще, спасибо огромное, что пришли. Скажу чуть-чуть по-русски. Вообще, очень рад видеть столько людей на таком прекрасном проекте. Сразу видно, что не зря старались, правда. Ну и сейчас будет продолжение. Спасибо.
Thank you.
Also a new song I did, and it's gonna be on the next album coming out sometime this year. I don't know yet. Now, we're gonna do a couple numbers that are from other artists. We're gonna take it back. We're gonna take it back real good. This song is from Solomon Burke, and it's called Down in the Valley.
Down the valley, burning so low. When I look over,
Спасибо. Thank you so much. That was down in the valley. That was so low. Next, I gotta ask you a question, and that question is, what have I done wrong? And originally, that question was asked by an artist named Magic Sam. We're gonna do his song. So what have I done wrong? Nothing really. I just like the song.
Thank you.
what it is sometimes.
Oh, Oh,
Thank you so much. Laura. Thank you so much. So we have one song left. And before that, I would thank you all for coming here tonight. I heard this evening was sold out. And I just want to let you know how much I appreciate it. That when I come to a country where I've never been before, and I see a packed house full of people, you know, I didn't know, did anyone even know me here? And you're here, so thank you so much for coming here tonight. Thank you, really, I appreciate it. From the bottom of my heart. And I promise you, that since the first time I was here was this successful, you probably won't mind if I come back after a while. Okay? You will be here again. Okay? Now this song we're gonna do is a song from Ray Charles in the style of Donny Hathaway, then continued by version by me, I Believe to My Soul. Yeah. Спасибо. Shows. It's been really exciting and nice to conquer a new country. Then hopefully next time I will be here, I will come with my new record and you will all buy it, right?
Yeah.
Thank you. All right, now commercial break is over now. So let's do this song now. This song, I have to tell a little story now, since it's my last night, and I feel like having a little conversation with you guys. Now, this song, I wrote about this relationship I had, thankfully, thank God, a long, long time ago. You see, I was so in love. I had like these heart-shaped glasses on, so I couldn't really, I would tolerate everything he did. He was just so... Now when I think about it. So, what happened? He left me. And I was like broken. I was crying and eating ice cream. I was like, nobody left me there. Then he asked me back. I made a mistake. I'm sorry, I love you. I just wanted to be with my friends. I don't know what I'm doing. And I believed him. So I went back. And we continued for a while together. Then he leaves me again. And once again, nobody loves me. I don't know why I'm so stupid. Why did I do this? Yeah, la 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 la. Couple weeks goes by, he calls me, wants to meet up, and says that I don't know what's wrong with me. You're the woman of my life. I love you, please. I want you back. And idiot as I am, I went back. And you know what then happened?
A couple of months,
actually. This time he lasted surprisingly long. He left me. Once again. And the thing always is that when he leaves you, you cry, you're heartbroken, and you're frustrated, you're angry, and then some time goes by, then hopefully you will have some good friends and family on your side that will pick you up and say that, girl, you need to forget him and move on with your life. So I did. And little by little, I started actually feeling really good. And I started seeing all these cute guys around. I'm like, hey, I don't need him. I don't need him. Look at me. I could like just do all this stuff with a bunch of other people. Like, yay. Single life. Woo. And right at that time, the motherfucker comes back again.
Baby, please take me back.
But this time, finally, I was ready to say, now you want me back, baby, but I don't want you back no more.
Yes.
And that's the song we're gonna do now. Thank you so much for listening.